Today we honor one of life's deepest relationships.